Hello, in this video I want to show you how to paint pears. Here I want to show you what we need. We need brushes. We need paint, red, yellow, white, blue, black, here in canvas 18 by 24. Here I draw the pears and I painted white first, and the second is gonna be yellow. I want to show you how to make more colors, because we need more colors. We need a palette and paint and paper towel and water. Here we have the three primary colors. This blue, red, and yellow. You mix in the colors, you're gonna get more colors. With this, the yellow and the blue, you make green. You make a yellow green. You mix red and orange, or yellow, you make the orange. You make the yellow, red, blue, you make brown. Blue and red, make red purple, and this notebook I make all my colors with all these three, the primary colors. Yellow and blue, a little blue. You make the yellow green. This is the color wheel. It's too easy to learn the colors. Three colors. The more important is the three. Primary, yellow, blue, and red. With these three colors, you can make orange, purple, and green. Here, you put a yellow and red. You make orange. And you mix yellow and orange, you make yellow orange. Here you mix red right here in the corner of the triangle. Red, yellow, orange, yellow, orange, yellow, orange, orange and red, red, orange. Red and blue, you make purple. Purple and red, you make red, purple. Blue and purple, you make blue, purple. Blue and yellow, green, you make a green. You mix blue and green, you make blue, green. Green and yellow, you make yellow, green. This is primary, second, and the third. In the third, you can make more colors. But you use the white and mix it with the colors, you can make more colors. Like red and white, you can make pink. Pink color. You can write it down in a piece of paper or in a little piece of a notepad or something you have, and it's the practice, and the more you practice is better. So you continue mix it all this and to learn all the colors, because when you paint the finished pairs, you wanna need green, gold, different colors, white and brown and dark green. So all this you need to be familiar to learn how to paint the pairs. Okay, thank you for watching.